Sa inyo pong kampanya laban sa droga, binigyan ninyo ang inyong sarili ng hanggang sa katapusan ng inyong termino. Ang korupsyon, ilang buwan, taon ninyo binibigyan ng inyong sarili para matapos ito?
Corruption? I will never know the criminal minds in government. I do not, unfortunately, I am not a psychic to read into the minds of who are the director and who are the employees of government who are corrupt. But as fast as we discover them, okay, even the indolent ones, sabi ko, I will go for the board of summary dismissal. Pero sinabi ko, hindi na bali may mga krimen mangyari. But it's important, as I said, this government will be clean. I am referring myself to the cabinet members and me. Kasi ang malaking magnanakaw noon, pati yung train, MRT, kung anong pinag... Ang mga opisyal, ang Secretary of Transportation, naging Secretary, it was all corruption. Pero yung sa baba, for all you know, mga rekomendado nila yan, kanilang tao yan. I cannot read a criminal mind. But I can only show them an example. Sample lang mo. For those who are not really reporting, that's a crime if there's a dereliction of duty. All you have to do is, kaya nga na yung 8888. The 8888 is the sounding board. You name the official, his function, what you ask, at anong ginawa niya, how much. Lagay mo dyan kasi tawagan ko yung director na yan. Sipain ko yan sa harapan mo. Kung ginawa sa'yo yan, report mo. Patawag ko dito, dyan, sa isang kwarto. Sipain ko, tapos pala natin.